I ask my colleagues to oppose this resolution today. Here we are at the end of a legislative session when opponents to Reggie have tried every step of the way to block this bill, to urge IRC not to take action, to influence the EQB. And here we are with regulations open for public comment after a year of work, and once again, we're attempting to block any significant action on climate change. I believe that the science has settled and that Pennsylvania even now is seeing the impact of climate change. In the absence of action by this legislature, it fell as a responsibility to the government to take, to the governor to take action. And I support Reggie and applaud his efforts, and I'll be voting no today. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.